40 points. A big night for Utah. 40-point victory. Mississippi Valley State came to town, and Utah is now 2-0. Dan Belluomini and Daron Sutton and Gabe Beeler. We focus on him. His career high prior to this was 12. He did it early on in his Utes career. He had 20 in this one tonight.
And look at the way he got in rhythm early. I thought Beeler was open, but he really found a way to get that long-range jumper down. Bibbins gave him the ball. Beeler, an outstanding game. And you're really happy for him because he didn't get major minutes a year ago, but he certainly took advantage of his opportunity. But the defense really, in my view, is what really keyed it. Look at the blocks inside, by three or four inside, and then a nice job of standing in the way here by Rawson and taking the job. And then Beeler, you know, he gets in the passing lane, he makes the steal, he converts in the open court. So the trademark of Utah basketball has been their defense. But there, Daron, you take a look at the summary with Beeler and Tillman, and you know, this is a club that put up all kinds of good statistical numbers tonight.
Mississippi Valley State is not coming up next. They are going on their way. Missouri is coming to town, and a different kind of test coming up for Larry Krystkowiak. We know this for Coach K. You'll play defense.
Yes.
Or you won't play.
Or you won't play.
Or you won't play. 91-51. Pac-12 basketball goes to the Utes tonight. Dan and Daron, we'll see you next time on campus.